Whenever I hear things about broccoli like we're about to hear, it makes me want to up my intake of this incredible vegetable. Now, researchers took a group of smokers and for 10 days gave them 250 grams of broccoli a day, which is roughly one head of broccoli, or a control diet for 10 days, produced some amazing results. Blood was collected before and after each period. The researchers extracted some of their DNA and put it in a test tube and exposed it to a known DNA-damaging chemical. And the DNA of broccoli eaters suffered significantly less damage, and the DNA appeared intrinsically more resistant at a subcellular level. After broccoli consumption, the level of oxidized DNA lesions decreased by 41%, and the resistance to the chemical-induced DNA strand breaks increased by 23%. This small human study in tobacco smokers also revealed that eating broccoli led to a significant reduction in markers of inflammation, especially CRP. So now let's hear from Dr. Michael Greger of nutritionfacts.org as he highlights another almost unbelievable effect of consuming broccoli. Before we play that clip, if you find these videos helpful, please do hit the like button. Here's Dr. Greger.
And what was remarkable, you eat broccoli a week before a barbecue, and those polycyclic aromatic hydrocarbons, you actually have less because your liver was so boosted, it's detoxed from the broccoli you ate. Now, it was a lot of broccoli. It was like two heads of broccoli, but it was a week before, and your liver still churned out. And so your barbecue was less harmful a week after the total broccoli. You can offset a lot. It's crazy. You put a slice of avocado on a burger, and it reduces the amount of inflammation that you get from the burger. And it doesn't eliminate it, but smokers that eat broccoli, because broccoli boosts your detoxifying enzymes in your liver, you can really cut down the amount of carcinogens flowing through your system if smokers eat broccoli. And the question is, like, yeah, but telling smokers to eat broccoli, the concern is that it'll delay them quitting, thinking, well, you know, I'm kind of moderating my risk, it's actually not too bad now. And it's just like, so is someone actually going to smoke more and actually have more damage if you tell them about the broccoli effect? The way I fall on that is people deserve a right to know, period.
Don't forget to chop your broccoli and leave it for 45 minutes before cooking. To learn why you should do this, you can click the link above.